It's the battle for Los Angeles as two of the elite teams going at it. LeBron and the Lakers meeting up with Kawhi Leonard and the Clippers. And we start you out with LeBron driving and getting the layup plus the foul. 14-11 early on, purple and gold in front. Paul George hits the layup here. He gets fouled as well on the play. Then Kawhi Leonard working on his step back up and over Anthony Davis. That's not easily done. We're tied at 20. Reggie Jackson gets the loose ball, goes the other way, tries to finish, but LeBron's got this one covered. You go his near side, he's got it. You go past the rim, he gets that with the left hand. LeBron playing wonderful defense on that one. Then Kawhi Leonard spins on LeBron. There's not a lot LeBron can do about that. Kawhi gets the jam. Paul George driving for the layup. That goes in. Then it's Anthony Davis hitting a pull-up jumper. It's the Clippers at this point, though, by four, 47-43. Paul George, a layup here. And at the half, it's the Clippers by four, 53-49. We go into the third quarter. Anthony Davis, elbow jumper money. Then LeBron James sends the no-look pass to Avery Bradley for the three-pointer. Bradley had 24 points on the game. Bradley again, three more. And it's 64-58, Lakers in front. Montrezl Harrell hands it off to Paul George for the pull-up three-pointer. He had a game-high 31. Then it's George again in the corner for three. And the Clippers go up by 166-65. Rajon Rondo finding Anthony Davis for a three-pointer. Davis, again, 30 points on the game, playing wonderfully. Paul George now kicking it to Kawhi for the three-pointer. Then the Lakers trying to pull away. LeBron drives in, layup plus the foul. Later in the fourth, LeBron finds Anthony Davis for the two-handed monster stuff. Then it's LeBron driving and hitting the layup plus the foul. He'd make the free throw. LeBron just too much down the stretch. His Lakers get the win, and Kyle Kuzma crowns him the king. The king goes for 28 points and 9 assists. The Lakers get the win, 112-103.